Well, I think we learned a lot. You know, I did, from coming from Amarillo to coming to Bloomington. You know, the different styles of play, you know, within the league. I think we're very detail-oriented. I think Dennis was, in terms of what we wanted to do on a nightly basis and the structure that we have. But, you know, like any new chef that takes over a restaurant, there's stuff on the menu that they keep and there's stuff that they want to add to. So I think I'm no different. I want to make sure that we play with pace. We play with a puck possession type game where if you look at the way the Penguins play right now, they possess the puck, and once they get it, they're able to maintain it, and they generate a lot of scoring chances that way, transition off the rush, off turnovers. And I think, you know, again, with how Dan is, and our scouting staff has put together our team and the draft picks that we have the skill coming in now with the younger generations that have that ability with the puck and without the puck to be creative. And I think that's something that when you look at the NHL right now, you know, Nashville having the four defensemen back there, I think they're four of the best in the league that are able to get up and join the rush. I think, again, we've got that coming in now. And, you know, as Dan had said there previously, you know, the guys that we have coming in are highly regarded and highly looked upon within the NHL and also with the college ranks too. So we're going to play that way, and I think it's something that, you know, learning from Dennis, you have to be able to adapt and adjust, and that's something that we'll do in the future here for sure.